Hi, this is Captain Pete. And when I am done with my fishhawk probe, and I'm not going to be using this for several days, or maybe the season, I will definitely remove one of these batteries, okay, for storage. I'm going to leave the cap off, and I'm definitely going to keep it in one of these neat fishhawk storage containers. And I just basically set this in here. I'm going to let any moisture that did occur in there evaporate and let this sit for at least a day or two before I put this away.